Here you are, guys. Now I'm going to show you how to configure an email into the Outlook. Sometimes it gives us error, like something went wrong and we cannot configure an email into the Outlook. First of all, what you have to do is you have to click on File. From here you can add an account. Click on it. Yeah, here you have to write the email address that you want to configure into the Outlook. For example, I write here my email address. Connect, password. You see, it gives an error, something went wrong. So leave it as it is. I'm going to show you an easy way how to configure it very easily. Go to your Chrome browser. You see, this is my email address, yasirmuradi1219@gmail.com. I want to configure it into Outlook. What you have to do is, you see here, security. Tap on security, scroll down. Here, there is an option, list secure app access. Click on this. And here is the option, you have to turn it on. When you turn it on, now let's go to Outlook. Here you don't have to do anything, just tap on Retry. So it is all done. If you want to add another email, you can do, otherwise you can leave it. Tap on Done. Here you go, yasir1219@gmail.com. So you can refresh it. This is empty. All the emails that you received will be downloaded. Okay, good luck, guys.